by the plants, they are stored in the form of glucose. The extra glucose gets converted and stored in the form of starch. So today let us conduct an experiment to test the presence of starch in a leaf. Materials required for the experiment are as follows. First one, burner. So this is the burner. So here is the rubber tube and it is connected to the cylinder. Here I am using a gas burner. Second one, round bottom flask. So here I have taken flat bottom flask. You can use the round bottom flask also. Tripod stand. So this is your tripod stand. So here you can see it has three legs. Fourth one, wire gauze. So this is the wire gauze. It is placed on the tripod stand so that the whatever the heat is produced from the burner, it gets uniformly distributed. So this is the wire gauze. Next one, water. So here I have taken the boiled water. Next one, alcohol solution. So this is the alcohol solution. Next one, iodine solution. So this is the iodine solution. Next, I need a test tube. So this is called a test tube. To hold the test tube, I need a holder. So this is called the test tube holder. Let us begin the experiment. So I'll take the leaf. So I'll hold the leaf with the help of the leaf holder. Now I will dip this leaf into the boiled water. Allow the leaf to remain for 5 minutes. The reason behind is that whatever the cell and the cell membranes are in the leaf, they get destroyed. So whatever the iodine solution we are pouring, it gets properly penetrated. Now I will take out the leaf from the flask. Now I will dip it in the test tube. I have taken the leaf into the test tube. Now I will add alcohol solution to this test tube. So the leaf with the alcohol solution. So now we will keep this test tube in the boiling water. Let us turn on the burner now. Make sure that only the water in the flask gets boiled, not the alcohol solution. Here you can see that the alcohol has turned its color. That is, it has turned its color to green. That is because the chlorophyll, whatever the chlorophyll is in the leaf, it has dissolved in alcohol. Let us take out the leaf from the test tube. Here you can see the color has been changed. It has changed the color to green color. That is because the chlorophyll in the leaf has been dissolved in the alcohol. Now I will place this leaf into the porcelain dish. I will add iodine solution to this porcelain dish. Here you can notice that the leaf has changed its color and it is in blue black. So your iodine solution, it reacts with the starch present in your leaves. So the final color form is blue black. Here I conclude that the plant which has carried out the photosynthesis and in turn carried out the test, so the leaf changes its color to blue black. Thank you.